Hello guys, today in this video I will show you how to download and install AnyDesk in your laptop or PC on Windows. Now first of all, go to Google and search AnyDesk. Now click download now. Now just click download now. Just download the setup. Now open the downloaded setup and follow my steps. Now you can see AnyDesk is totally installed on our laptop or PC. Thanks for watching.